Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on Sanjay Gupta Tech School. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can convert master detail relationship into lookup relationship. Before starting, let me share you how you can get me on YouTube, search my name, and you can follow Salesforce related videos there. So now I am searching for a custom object that is employee. On employee, I have a master detail relationship field which belongs to opportunity. So now I am going to convert this into lookup. So you just have to click on edit. Then here we get change data type option, but right now it is not available. So whenever you convert master detail relationship into lookup relationship and you don't see change data type button, then there must be rollup summary field available on parent record or parent object. So I'm going to opportunity fields, searching for rollup summary. So here you can see there is a rollup summary field available which is related to employee. So first we need to delete this. After deletion, it will move to recycle bin. So you need to delete that field from recycle bin also. So now we have removed rollup summary field from the master object. Now again, I'm going to search employee object. And now if I try to convert this master detail relationship into lookup, then I will get change field type. So if you have any rollup summary field created on master object, then you will not be able to convert your master detail relationship into lookup relationship. So now you can simply click on this button, select lookup relationship, click on next. If you want to modify some information, you can do so. Click on next. Next and save. So this way you can see your master detail relationship is converted into lookup relationship. So always remember, while converting master detail relationship, if you have rollup summary fields on master object, then first you need to delete them also from the recycle bin, then only you can convert your master detail relationship into lookup relationship. I hope you understood how we can convert this thing. If you want to follow Salesforce related videos, you can search me on YouTube by my name. Thank you for watching this video.